and they deserve to have it be heard. They wrote together, they practiced together, they played together. It was visible, it was visceral.
They were the band for me, my favorite band ever.
For me, they're bigger than Bob Dylan. They're heavier than Metallica.
They were people that loved each other, and they had a story.
Yeah, I think the story was their music, not how it all ended. Derek and Amy were Nowhere Man and a Whiskey Girl. That almost makes them seem like fictional characters, right?
What do you want for Christmas this year? I'm just kidding, you'll be dead by then. Ha ha, I'd make jokes all the time. You're gonna die, it doesn't matter, you're worthless. Because I believed what she believed, that this is not really an issue.
This is not happening. Yeah, it was a shock.